Breaking news right now here in Raleigh. Police are investigating a shooting that happened near downtown. A large number of officers were called to a home on New Bern Avenue about 7 tonight. Officers tell us they found a man shot. He was seriously hurt. No word of any arrests. Police say they are investigating what led up to that shooting.